Okay, so in last lecture we are discussing about planting. In planting we already covered the location and topography, and secondly we also covered the preparation of the land. So the next point in the planting is planting season. Okay, so for plantation of the mulberry plants, the proper season is required, that is early spring and the late autumn. These are the two seasons which are favorable for plantation of the mulberry plants. So these both seasons, whether we are going to plant the mulberry plants early in the spring or late in the autumn, both the seasons are best for the mulberry plantation. So planting in the winter and summer season should be avoided, because exactly in the winter season and summer season, either the temperature is very low, and in the summer season the temperature is very high. So that temperature, very low temperature or very high temperature, is not proper for the growth of the mulberry plants. So we have to avoid the planting of mulberry in winter and the summer season. Then planting should not be delayed in the spring also. Early spring is the better, because if we delay the plantation in the spring, the sprouted buds, they fall off and the plants do not grow very well. So the growth and the development of mulberry plant is a totally dependent on the temperature. So the temperature which is suitable and during the early spring and in the late autumn. Now in India, planting season varies according to the different parts, or we can say that different states. Specifically in Karnataka, we are going to plant the mulberry plantation in the month of either July or in the month of August, when there is onset of southwestern monsoon. So this is the proper season when we are going to cultivate the mulberry plantation in Karnataka. Then subsequent rain, which is also helpful for the proper establishment of the crop. And since in Karnataka, the July and August, these both months, they are taken to be best for the plantation of mulberry. Then in West Bengal, the cuttings, they are planted during November. So this is the example of late autumn. Okay, so in West Bengal state, we are going to cultivate the mulberry in the November, month of November, when the winter season just started. So the planting during the rainy season will result in rooting of the cuttings. So when these two, if we compare the two states in Karnataka and in West Bengal, in Karnataka the July and August, they are the best month for plantation. And in West Bengal, the November, month of November, is act as the best for the plantation. Okay, so this is about planting. The fourth one, that is direction of planting. Okay, so in the temperate region, see the direction of the rows of planting, that is important. So according to the regions, like in the temperate region and in the tropics, these two different regions are there, and in these two different regions we are going to just the direction of the planting is differ. Okay, so in the temperate region, the direction of the rows of planting is important. So it is depending upon the intensity of the light as well as wind direction. Okay, What is intensity of light? Okay, intensity of light. And the direction of wind. Intensity of light and the direction of the wind, both these factors which play important role. So mulberry seedlings, they are planted either in the north-south direction or in the east-west direction, making the rows parallel to the direction of wind. Okay, and this is occurs here in the temperate region. In the tropics, where the sunlight is not limiting factor, a plenty of sunlight is available, and since the mulberry can be planted in any direction, okay, because here the sunlight is available anytime in the sense always the sunlight is available during the daytime. Okay, and when we said that the sunlight is available every time, the mulberry rose can be planted in any direction, since in the tropics mulberry can planted in any direction. But here in the temperate, they are the planting direction of the planting is dependent on the intensity of light and direction of the wind. Okay, so when we are study the direction of the planting in the tropics, we can plant them, mulberry plant, in any direction. But in a slopy land, the row should be parallel to the contour lines. Okay, so all this is about the direction of planting. So here in this video, we are cover planting season and direction of planting. Thank you.